Hi, welcome to LearnZilla. And as usual, today we'll be looking at good job postings and placement types. While we're looking at job postings, on the right hand side, you can see the screenshots of the LearnZilla app. The LearnZilla app, which you can download from Google Play Store, is the best resource for preparing for any placement test or any test conducted by for freshers for any job placement. So today, let's see the first job posting. It's from a major group, the Tata Group. Tata Elxsi is conducting off-campus drive for 2021 and it's open for freshers, engineers with B, BTech, ME, MTech, and the position open across India. So let's know a little more detail about Tata Elxsi. It's part of the 100 billion Tata Group and it addresses communication, consumer products, defense, healthcare, media and entertainment, semiconductor and transportation sectors. Now let us discuss in detail the eligibility criteria for Tata Elxsi off-campus drive 2021. The students should be a part of 2021 passing out batch and they should have the following education streams: BTech in electronics or communication, telecommunication, computer science or information technology, electrical and electronics, electronics and instrumentation, or MEMTech in IT computer science, digital electronics, automobile, power system, control system, and much more. Or you should have completed a MCA, but very important, you should have minimum 60% in 10th and 12th class and CGPA of minimum 6 in undergrad and post-graduation. So the job description is: the drive is conducted to recruit the best talent with consistent academic track and with good programming skill for locations in India. So all interested and eligible candidates can apply for the drive by registering to the following link as soon as possible. Now in the next slide, I'll show you the form to apply for this drive. Now this slide shows the registration form for Tata Elxsi Campus Drive 2021. To select the best talent with consistent academic track and with good programming skills for location in India. The link of this form will be in the description. So just take care, press the link in the description and you'll get this form. And before filling up, you have to fulfill the following conditions. As we discussed earlier, you should be part of 2021 passing out branch, you should be following education stream BTech, MEMTech, MCA, and you should have minimum 60% in 10th and 12th and CPGA of 6 in undergraduate and postgraduate applicable. So here, once you click on the link and you'll get this form, you have to fill up your complete detail from your college name, your personal detail, and you can apply for this drive. The next job posting is from the company ZenonStack. They require software engineer interns for platform. The position is open for Chandigarh. So let's understand ZenonStack. ZenonStack is platform engineering and decision-driven analytics company. And they're looking for software engineer intern who have interest in design, coding, and debugging. One who can solve problems and explore new technologies. So let's understand the key responsibilities of the candidates. So they should be able to document and test new software application, assess new application ideas, research competitor offerings, develop applications, work with developers to design and implement algorithms, produce clean, efficient code based on specification, troubleshoot, debug and upgrade existing software. All the activities required for a software engineer. Now let us understand the technical requirements for the candidates. They should have the knowledge regarding software design and development in test-driven environment, knowledge of coding languages C++, Java, JavaScript, Golang, Rust, Python, and experience with NoSQL, SQL databases, object relational mapping frameworks. Now let us see what are the professional attributes they're looking for in a candidate. The candidate should have excellent communication skill, attention to detail, analytical mind and problem-solving aptitude, strong organization skill, visual thinking. So they may test you on all this. So all these are covered in the LearnZilla app. In aptitude, with verbal ability in English, you can learn excellent communication skill. We have essay writing and reading comprehension. For analytical mind, we can have logical reasoning. Strong organization skill, we have group discussion, personal interview. So we cover most of these professional attributes in a LearnZilla app, which you can use for applying for this job. So as usual, technical graduates BCA, BSc, BTech, MCA, MSc, MTech are with strong data structures and algorithm skills are eligible for applying for this freshers job or intern job. So the link for this job will be in the description. The next posting is on the popular job site Naukri.com. For any jobs you apply on this site, you have to register and log in to apply. So let's see the opening today. It's for electrical engineer. The company is New Global Technologies. They require candidates with 0 to 5 year experience. That means freshers are eligible. Their salary is 2.5 lakh per annum to 5 lakh per annum. The position may be in Hyderabad, Chennai, Bangalore. So the job description, the person will be responsible for maintenance of the unit of machinery, electric equipment like boiler, machines, electric panel, DG sets, and the person should have knowledge of production planning, daily review and production. So the role is for design engineer manager, industry type engineering and constructions, and the job is full-time permanent. So education qualification, BE, BTech in any specialization or diploma in any specialization, postgraduate and doctorates are not required. It will be helpful if you have one. So the company again is New Global Technology. Once you reach to site, there are many job openings on Naukri.com. Electrical engineer for Navitas Logistic Private Limited. So for BE, BTech, there are a lot of openings. The link for this site will be in the description. For all the jobs covered today, you may be directly or indirectly tested for aptitude, or you may have to attend group discussion or personal interview. So the LearnZilla app covers the complete placement training course with aptitude covering quantitative aptitude, logical reasoning, verbal ability or English communication. So we have also psychometric test, and most important of all, we have mock test of all major companies. So download the LearnZilla app from Google Play Store and you'll get a complete comprehensive placement training app.